Hello everyone, I am SIMSteven, also known as Mr. Fenrel, and it's me. First time you've ever seen me on camera, huh? First time for the channel at least. So, today I'm kind of breaking the long hiatus, only just to go back on another hiatus, because it's going to be a while before I can actually do any more recordings for a number of reasons. So, instead, what I'm going to be doing today is recording via my 3DS since my normal recording setup isn't available. And I'll get into that in just a minute. So today, instead, I'm going to be doing a bit of a, kind of a vlog, kind of a video game room tour, kind of a tour of my new house, at least just the basement of it, because Mom's upstairs, she might be sleeping, try to be a little bit quiet at least until we get to the game room because I don't think she can hear me when I'm in there. Also, speaking of hearing me, the 3DS here, the audio recorder of the mic on it is not the greatest, not as good as I'd like, so it has the same issues with some of my old video game tours where my voice probably sounds a bit lispy. I mean, I do have a little bit of a stutter, but that's not my normal speech impediment. So either way, well, obviously we're starting in the bathroom because of the whole big mirror, and so you can see me. So, well, I got a puzzle that I put together years ago, and I just kind of hung it there. It's kind of glow in the dark, so but I don't think it really glows very bright anymore. It's really old. Either way, we go around the corner. It's my bedroom, and that's my bed. Got a lot of pillows under there, which is kind of why it looks a little bit lumpy, but I was fortunate enough to kind of get a comforter and bedspread and all that, just a bed sheet set that kind of was the same colors as my old one. So yeah, we got a king size bed with the house, and well, it's here in the basement now. And I get to sleep on that, but I pretty much use my room just for sleeping these days. Nothing much else. And we're gonna spin around and just kind of give you a look around. Also, before I forget, I do want to mention that because it is a 3DS recording that, well, here's the furnace room, by the way. Nothing much to look at. Just to store all the usual utilities. And over here, this pile of junk is just leftovers from moving. We had a much bigger house, so pardon the mess. We'll eventually get it sorted out. There goes the stairs upstairs, but yeah, bit of a hallway. That dresser there is sideways because it got damaged in the move. And the leg here, that got snapped off, so we're going to have to try to repair it. Hopefully we will. But also, don't pay attention to the walls too much. I'm trying not to show like the ones over there very much because the previous owner had a lot of pictures, apparently. And she apparently put a lot of holes in the wall. But this is a pretty huge Asian fan. Mom was going to throw that away when we were going to make the move. And I said, no, I'm going to keep that and put it down here. Anyways, yeah, as I was saying with my 3DS recording, as I kind of walk down the hall here, this is a 3DS recording, so it tends to cut off after 10 minutes, so I may make a few executive decisions on when to cut the video. This desk here came with the house as well. We just kind of put it in the corner. We may end up donating it, because I think the person who lived here was a grandma, and she had grandkids. So you can see there's like crayon here and just stuff we don't want to repair. This was something we took apart and we kind of made it into a bar counter for upstairs so we can have dinner on it. And that's just bits and pieces of furniture that you can kind of see here. These two blankets here I could explain a little bit, and I also want to kind of just show that we are kind of deep down in the ground here. I don't know how well you can see. It's 6 a.m. But you can kind of see we're down in the ground, and that's kind of a window well. so it gets a little bit brighter once the sun comes out, but right now it's 6:30 in the morning. Almost 7, actually. Anyways, we're getting to the game room and where I generally hang out. Kind of see my amiibo shelf. But I do want to talk about this here. I have two little cousins that come and hang out, and those are some quilts, because it kind of does get a little bit cold, hence the radiator furnace there. And another window, just kind of give you a broad look here. I do want to make an executive cut here, because I would like to start the actual game room in its own separate save file or video file, because I'm going to have to probably cut two and splice them together, so I'll be right back. Okay, we're kind of taking a look back at the hallway that we just walked through. You can kind of see the furnace room back there, the fan, and it's just after Christmas, and we're eventually going to put the Christmas tree away. It's not quite New Year's, so we can kind of leave it up for a little bit longer before people start questioning us. Anyways, we got this closet here. It's just under the stairs. As you can kind of see, the stairs are right over there. And this is just mostly a sump room and where we kind of store some things that if they get water damage, oh well, it's not a big deal. Yeah, sump up room. And here is the big daddy of them all, the game room. And you can see I've got my chair, my computer desk, bit of a file cabinet. This bookshelf will probably go away at some point, because, well, my sister is eventually going to take it with her back to Omaha because it's technically hers, so she doesn't have a way to transport it home at the moment. But there's my Miss Pandaria poster, as well as a horizontal poster kind of up there. It's kind of got a bit of a overhang there, I guess because of the stairs and all that, so I don't know, maybe it supports. Either way, I got all my PS4 and Switch games over here. Kind of just take a quick skim over here just to kind of see my collection a bit. But yeah, this is where I've stored all of them. And while we're looking at these, got some collector's editions here as well. I'll show a few behind. Yeah, these shelves down here, I do want to explain this a little bit. As I mentioned before, I do have two little cousins that come over pretty frequently. And so I've got a bunch of games laid out for them on these two shelves. And basically what I do is I let them pick one out and we play them for a little while. And they get to choose. So I did pick out a lot of the more family-friendly games, but because one's in second grade, one's in sixth grade, so they're still a bit small. Not fully grown yet. But yeah, I got my Switch games. Probably can't even tell what games they are because of the 3DS's resolution. Anyways, yeah, filing cabinet. Those games there on top of the filing cabinet are just ones I'm going to sell. Ultimately ended up accidentally buying some duplicates when I was doing my game collecting, so yeah. Plus there's some of them I got like a better version of them, like one of them is Fire Emblem Sharp FE, Tokyo Mirage Sessions that is. Eventually later found the collector's edition and all that. Anyways, typical computer, that's the PS2 there. That is broken down. It's a first-gen PS2 and gets discrete errors and can no longer play PS2 games. But this is what I use to record my PS1 games, hence the PS1 memory cards. Video gamepad, it just is a good fit for sitting up there. Regular DS. My first 3DS. As you can tell, I'm using a different 3DS to record this one. anyways, just this chair here I tend to move when the boys come over. Bag that I use to carry some games over when I go to their place. All around, just a fun little game room. Mostly got my GameCube games on that shelf. My Wii games down below it. A few collector's editions on top there just to kind of spruce it up and make things look good. This bookshelf I just got for Christmas, and I just set it up. And now I've got my DS games, my 3DS games, PS1, and pretty much all PS2 is down there. I've got a lot of PS2 games. Also a couple of collector's editions for the 3DS as well. That there is just an extra shelf that's sitting on top of the other bookshelf that I could use for this thing. I may end up either just storing it away or whatever. More figurines. PS1. Oh, and I should probably just go back over this bookshelf here, because I didn't actually properly show off my amiibo collection, as well as just some other figurines I've had and collected over the years. Yeah, mostly just pretty much every single amiibo in existence, save for a couple. I don't think I have Daisy for Smash. I don't have my flashlight on me otherwise. Well, actually, I do have a lantern here that I can use. Kind of show the dark spaces of the room. Let me just open it up here, because I gotta pull it open. There we go. It took two hands, so I had to make a little bit of a cut there. As you can see, I've got virtually every single amiibo in existence here. Save for a few of the imports, and like I was saying, Daisy for Smash. I do have her Super Mario Brothers version. Let's go down one more shelf. Yeah, mostly Splatoon and all that. And Zelda amiibos. There's a few that I'm still missing from the Zelda 30th anniversary, which I may never ever get. Plus there's a couple Skylanders ones. You might be able to see it in the back there, but Hammer Slam Bowser and Barrel Blast Donkey Kong, I believe it is. They kind of did a bit of a collab there when Skylanders was big. And I've got a handful of collector's editions and all that. I was a backer for my number 9, so I got that there. A lot of the Kickstarter stuff is here, as well as just a few Miku Hatsune things, because I am a big fan of hers. But yeah, that's that. Speaking of Miku, got a couple Miku figurines up there. And you can see her in the back there. I think I showed that off last time I did a video game room tour. So that's the Pop Vinyl figures. I don't really buy Pop Vinyls, but she was an exception. But anyways, this entertainment center itself, and I'm putting my lantern away so I can steady the camera a bit more. That's just the freestanding CD stand. I might use it for something, I might not. That's an old camera bag that I've been using for all my Game Boy games, Game Boy Color, Game Boy Advance, because I threw away the cardboard cartons that they came in, or cardboard boxes. That card holder there is for my Animal Crossing amiibo cards. It is not a complete collection, but I do have a fair amount. PS3, PS4, PS1, PS2, Wii U, and GameCube, my Switch, some extra controllers for when the boys come over, Super Nintendo, NES, and this kind of just got cleaned out because of my new shelf, and I had a bunch of old PS2 games there previously. I got a couple of ottomans here, my Switch controller, it's wired. I prefer wired whenever possible because I don't like to replace batteries. And that is just a closet. Most of my console boxes, I've kept them all over the years, are stored in there, as well as some coats and stuff for various seasons. We usually don't need to get in there very much, but there's a few things we store in there. And, well, I've got stuff on my computer, as you might have noticed earlier. And this is kind of why I wanted to show off. And I've got a squeaky chair here, so I'm going to try not to move around too much here. But this is just something I kind of wanted to show why I'm not able to record very much lately. For one, I do have myself a new job, and that's taking up a lot of time. It's a full-time job. So I don't have as much free time as I used to, but also The writing was probably on the wall when I did my summoner, my last summoner episode, is that I've been having a heck of a time getting my audio recordings to work out right, especially through the mic. I think it's my sound card that's starting to go, and eventually I'm going to be needing to get a new computer and all that. So, well, this is a 14-year-old computer. I could replace the sound card, but it's about time to get a new computer. So as I kind of want to show here, I'm going to just put my finger over the mic there. You might be able to see this here. I've got two microphones on my sound settings here. And what I'll end up doing here is I'll go into properties and kind of show that if I do this and I say listen to this device, it should come in through the headphones here, which I've got set up, and you should be able to hear, and there should be a bit of echo, but if I snap my fingers here, and let me put it right up to the mic here. What you should be able to hear is the sound coming in through the headphones. It should sound like a bit of an echo, but no sound comes in through the mic anymore. And I've tested the mic a few times, and basically it just doesn't seem to allow inputs from microphones anymore. And these two recording things here, these two microphones, the one I did there is the one that's going in through the back, and the one on the top is the one that's coming through the front port. So what I'm going to just do is disable them because they're not working anyways. And, well, I can't record my voice anymore through my headset. So that's the biggest hurdle I'm having with just doing my videos at this point. I just kind of want to let you guys know that's the reason. And also because I'm working and I don't have nearly as much free time anymore. And I have tested other microphones as well. The PS4 came with a very crappy microphone, but a microphone nonetheless. And it basically plugs into the bottom port of the PS4 controller so you can do voice chat when you're playing. But that also didn't work on my PC or anything like that, so I'm kind of out of options as far as recording until I get a new computer, because, well, I kind of want to show you, it does still output audio, but it doesn't input audio, so I can't do voice recording. So if I push play here real quick, you can kind of hear it. And so, yeah, that's kind of why my headset works halfway, I guess. And that's about all I can get. So I can still do stuff on my computer, listen to stuff and all that. But, yeah, I don't know what's wrong with my computer at this point. Anyways, that's an old quilt, by the way. And footrests that I use where I'm sitting here. Also, same old ottoman here. This is one that opens up and I can store stuff in it. But yeah, that's kind of my situation right now. So anyways, that's my situation. That's my game room tour. And just to kind of wrap a few things up before we call it a video. There are a few videos I could make at some point in time or another. I might do it over New Year's. But there's really not going to be much I can put out in the near future until I get myself a new computer, which, once again, I got a job, so eventually I'll be able to afford it and all that. So, yeah, I've got a few other expenditures that I need to take care of first. For example, a few things with my car, a few things at the house. Eventually, we're going to be painting the walls. I may chip in a little bit for that. Beyond that, I probably could do the very last episode of Armored Core 3, where I do S-Ranks, but it'll be no commentary. But aside from that, that's really all I've got going in the near future. So, As far as Persona 1, I haven't even touched the game since I got the bad ending. So, beyond that, it kind of sucks that I can't finish Summoner in Azure Dreams, or at least the main story of Azure Dreams. We're really, like, literally one or two episodes away from finishing both of those games, and I just can't do it because of my setup and how it's not working anymore. But beyond that, that's all I really have to say. So, one more episode that I might be able to do, might do it over New Year's, is the Armored Core 3 finale. And that's it. If I can kill those two guys in that snow mission. Because they were a pain to kill and I could not get S-ranks no matter how many times I tried. That's the one that's given me the most trouble this time around. But either way, that is all for today. So I am SimSteven, also known as Master Fenrel. Kind of coming off of hiatus to announce another hiatus, but I just kind of wanted to give you an update of where I've been for the past 2 months. Probably should have done this earlier, but I didn't think of doing a recording on my 3DS because it's been forever and I don't really normally do it this way. It's the only way I could get audio recording and commentary in all in one, and the video as well. So, on that, I am SimSteven. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again sometime in the future.